My name is John Walsh with the Logic Group. I am going to demonstrate using the Logic Trace Digitizing System for digitizing a pattern, saving as a DXF file, and getting it into the computer. One of the really big problems with CNC machines and CAD machines is a person's given a part or given a pattern, and they have to get that pattern into the computer. With my digitizing system consisting of a digitizing board and a pen stylus and the tracing software, I can trace this outline and save it as a DXF file in just a matter of minutes. I'm going to come in here and start the software. I start the Logic Trace software. I tell it I'm going to digitize. On this pattern, I'm going to do it using lines and arcs. I could also just trace it and do lines and arcs. I click Start. And then I'm going to digitize the pattern with a bunch of points, telling it to connect those points with lines or arcs. We're starting out with lines. I digitize a point here. Now, to digitize a point, I can push down with the tip, or I can push one of the side buttons. I'm pushing down with the tip. I digitize a point there. I digitize a point there. Digitize a point there. I've got those lines getting started on my pattern. I'm now going to switch to an arc. In the arc, you digitize any 3 points on the pattern. It uses the first point I digitized, so I just do it anywhere in the middle and at the end of that arc, and then it will give me an arc for between those 3 points I've digitized. I now switch back to lines. I'm going to do a point up here, a point there, and a point there. I now have 3 arcs I know I'm going to do, so I got to switch it to arcs. And then I come in here and digitize a point here, and the end point, and then the middle point, end point, middle point, end point. I then come in and switch back to lines, and I digitize a point there, and there, and there. I have one more arc. I switch it back to arcs, and then I digitize a point there. Digitize a point there. I've got all the way around. I click Done. It asks me if I want to connect to the first and last point. Say yes. And now I have the outline digitized. Now on here, I also have 3 circles, so I'm going to digitize those. So I come in here and I say circle. And then I click Start. To digitize a circle, I just do any 3 points. I'll do one at the top, there, and there. The program will then, I click Done. It'll tell me what the diameter was. I click OK, and then I'm going to do another one. So I do 3 points again, there, there, and there. And then I come in here, click Done, and do the diameters OK. Then I do the last one. I forgot to click Start. I've got to click Start, and I click there, there, and there. And then I click Done, and then you can see I have the outline of the part and those 3 inner circles. Now I'm going to save this file. I come in here to create file, and then I just give it a name. I'm going to call this test 1, and then click save, and it has saved my DXF file. And that DXF file is now all ready to load into your CNC or CAD routing software. So in just a matter of minutes, I was able to digitize this pattern and get it into the file. Now with digitizing, I could do lines and arcs, I could do freehand drawing, I can do circles, I can do curve fitting, much different ways that you can digitize and get your file. If you have any questions about this product, please contact me. If you would like a copy of this DXF file, contact me and I'd be happy to send it to you. Thank you.